forgot to restart my thing. Oh, god dang it. I freaking teleported here and I'm not a grown up. I'll remember it. Hold on. I'm gonna go be a grown-up, and then I'm doing the Shadow Temple. Combat tip? I love combat tips. I guess I'm trying to set a damn timer. Oh my god, that's the best combat tip I've ever heard. Okay. I'm a grown up. Okay, I got this. Nope, nope, don't got this. Yes! Go me! I know I'm gonna have to do the song again, but I'm pretty sure that one of these has fairies in it. And I need at least one fairy. Dude, go in the hole! Kill you, Link! Dude, why will you not fall? I'm hitting A! Jesus! Okay, fall down the hole. Stupid thing, he was about to fall down the hole. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. So much oh my god. Please, please, please. There, Jesus Christ! Would be. Also, good morning. How are you? It's a lovely, lovely day so far. Okay. Here we go. That's a lot of torches. Do I have to light them all? Because that'd be annoying. Probably could have done that from the middle, huh? I didn't think about that until after I did it. Oh, I'm gonna hate this temple so much. I can already tell. Creepy skull heads aren't actually there for some reason on some of them. Okay, so I gotta get the like shoes of light or whatever. Which I'm guessing means that's where the boss is. Accident! Damn it! Shit! I guess I should have kept going, huh? Alright, we'll try that again. Yeah, I know. Oh, it changes. Okay. So, it's this one. Yes, I know. That door just opened. How do I... Perhaps? No? Okay. I don't understand why that door just opened. That seems very wasteful. Thank you. Hold on. Wait, is that where I just came in? Or is there more? Okay, so it's clearly not where I just came in. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all know that's not true. What the? Alright, I'm so confused. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, I hate those guys. That's not what it's supposed to be targeted. Can you like? Map? Can I have a map? Please tell me it's a map. Yay, it's a map! I love maps. All kinds of maps. Oh, jeez, this place is confusing, I can already tell. Okay, so if I go out of here, then I am facing south. So if I turn right, I will go west. I'm working on it, thank you. Hold on. Oh god, no. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I hate these guys. No. Oh my god! I will fire your ass to death. Really? Fire doesn't work? That's lame. He's like a dead guy. Come on, fire always works on dead guys. Fire's like the thing for killing dead guys. Come on, come on, you wanna go? Damn it. Oh my god, let me go! God, those guys are creepy as hell. Yay, special boots. Be brave and trust in the boots. Okay, so I came out of there and I'm facing that way. So if I go straight ahead, that should be the way to go. Maybe. There we go. Damn it, I need my truthy lens. I'm all turned around. Damn it. That's where it just was. Okay, so now I need to go left. I need to come out of here and go left. There we go. That takes me back to where I wanted to go. Pretty boots. All right. Run! How this entire temple is underground. So I have no idea which way I just came in. Okay, so I came in from the left side. Smoke? I don't have anything smoky. Oh, come on, really? I'm sure that would be really cool and dramatic. What do I have that's smoky? Bombs don't really make smoke, though, do they? Now what do I just have to, like, hit it while its eye is closed? Now I'm confused. About that, but I'll mess with it later. So I'm gonna go north first, at least what I'm assuming is north. That's creepy as hell. Ow. Watch out! Oh, I slid down the hole. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna take off these slidey boots, cause that just annoyed the shit out of me. Alright, I hear the scritchy guy. It's gotta be out there, cause it's not in here. Alright, so back up we go. How much do I know about that sign warns me about danger down below or something? Check 1, 2. How do I? Oh, that's how. Which door it was that just opened. Probably this one. No, I don't think that was it. Oh, there we go. That's the door that opened. All right, small key. Hey, what's up, Billy? Where am I going? Oh, yes, map. Okay. Yeah, I haven't been here long, so. So it's all good. You're not missing nothing yet. Ow. Ow. Hey, I actually avoided it. There we go. Oh god! Oh, jeez. I did get the flying boots. See, but this one has the added effect of being scary as shit. Exactly. What am I doing? Oh yes, I'm getting my pretty thingy back out so that I can... so that I can get rid of these dudes, because they're creepy. Yeah, and I got the bigger sword so I can kill them faster. Oh shit, I turned around! Right as I said that. That's really funny. Okay, so the thing on my phone for a calendar reminder, the sound is when you like unlock, like when you solve a puzzle in here. And anyway, it was funny because as soon as I solved that, I got a calendar reminder on my phone. So it was like almost in sync. I got the same sound in two places, and it was funny. I got that like an hour or two ago, maybe, probably about an hour ago. Yay, compass! I love compasses. Compassi? I don't know. Yeah, I try not to use it. I mean, I never use, like, sword attacks or anything. So... oh, come on. Do I have to actually blow that one up or something? Yeah! Yes! Locked door is now unlocked. I hear battle music! Haha! You can't fool me! Suck it. Is it really, or are you just, like, going along with my joke? Or was I, like, actually making a legitimate point? Nope, still can't hit you from the front. That was worth a try. Yeah, yeah, hearts! Ah! Which I then just got removed. Oh god. That looks like a giant guillotine. Oh god! Okay, so you're just going along with my joke then. Which is totally fine, because jokes are awesome. I was just like, dude, like, seriously, was I right? That would have been pretty funny. Oh my god, I hate those guys. Yeah. One-shotted, bitch. Sweet, this room looks super not fun. If I had a tail, that would have just cut it off. Oh god! Oh, nope. Okay, didn't go fast enough. Alright. Oh god! Come on. Let's go, bro. Let's do this. Come on. You wanna go? You wanna go? Yeah. You dealt a bit of damage first, but yeah. Why are you spazzing, Barry? Is there something important right there? No? What the? Oh my god, why is there something important right there? I don't understand. Maybe? No? Scarecrow, maybe? But what purpose would the scarecrow have right here? Like, what would be the point of the scarecrow right there? I'm already up here. Is it for, like, if I fall? To get back down? You can do it, buddy! Okay, so that's not it. Did this? Okay, I thought this put me all the way back at the beginning. Let's see. I'm like racking my brain trying to think of a reason that she would tell me there's something more. Damn it! Song of Storms? Oh my god, you fucking douchebag. Oh, come on! If I already had my hookshot out, I would kill you with that, but I am too lazy to get into my menu just to kill you with that. Damn right you give me some of the hearts you stole. Oh! Dang it. I should have remembered that. Technically, yes. It's okay because I wasn't really paying attention, but technically, yeah. Oh, are you going to bed? Alright, well, you have a good night, okay, Pocket? But I was probably gonna stand there until I tried every single song anyway, so. Oh, dang it. Oh god, I have to kill this guy again? Really? Oh, that's why he's hitting me, because I can't use my shield with a big sword out. No, I mean, obviously, I'm not gonna be like, you lied! That's not the right one! But, like I said, I was probably gonna stand here and try all of them that could have possibly been related. Because obviously it's not gonna be, like, you know, Epona's song. Though I would laugh my ass off if it actually ended up being Epona's song. Oh! Looky there! What's it? Seriously, is that a fairy? Is that it? Well, I guess I do kind of need it. Come here, fairy. Oh my god, the fairy disappeared. Oh my god, the fairy disappeared. Fairy disappeared. Did you see that? Fairy disappeared. Can I do it again? Hey, thanks for following. No, oh, god dang it, I missed the fairy. It disappeared. Alright, so now I'm stuck because I can't. Oh, that's got a platform on top of it. Okay. Oh, I didn't wait long enough. Damn it. So I bet if I could get through here without getting hit by a Skulltula, one of these guys, I bet I could actually make some hearts up. Come on, give me a heart! Oh, you douchebag. Come on, give me a heart! Yeah? Oh, arrows, really? No! Dang it. I thought there was only one more. That's a hint. I don't know, he should be getting here soon, probably. This is usually about the time he gets on. I did that on purpose. Thanks for all these arrows. God, I run into that third guy every single time. Gets for misbehaving when I tell him to do things that he doesn't do. Like when I tell him to let go of ledges and fall into holes, and he's like, no, I don't want to. I'm scared. Ow. gimme. Oh, that one was all my bad. That was my bad. That one was a sneeze, my bad. That was not an educated guess. Oh my god, really? Okay, so I promise I'm not gonna do that a third time. I mean a fourth time. Come on, give me a heart, please. Yes, thank you. Alright, as soon as I make it to the other side of the ledge, it is break time. I have to take my sweet darling puppies out to potty. Yeah. All right, here we go. You're right, I shouldn't have made a promise. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself so you guys don't have to listen to that horrid beeping. And then I'm gonna go take a break, take my puppies out, and I will be right back. I shouldn't be gone too terribly long, so enjoy yourselves. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, so when did we start getting into BDSM? Also, hi Proto. I missed you. I see Billy succeeded in getting you to show up. You're gonna go try and get him, and now here he is, so. I believe what you said exactly was. If I can find my mouse. You said, I'll try to invoke him. So you succeeded in invoking him. Sorry, I'm going back and reading all the stuff I missed while I was gone. Okay. Pretty sure Jesus didn't have cleavage. That would've been weird. I mean, I guess he could've had moobs. Nobody ever said Jesus wasn't fat. Or, you know, just a little plump around the chesticle area. Food for thought. Dang it, one sec. Stop that.